Got it! He is here! It's Garland! Surround him! I'm going to give a piece of you to each of my children!
Thank you. now.
Wait, Sam!
You're free. You can sneak out.
You saved my life. Bless you.
Cut them down!
My family, I'm going to wait.
You have to learn to rule.
ball. I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Someone cry out. I don't even pay attention. I'm just glad it's not me.
Plan two.
Kingman!
Moving!
Go! Go, go, go!
My blood has a piece of this for you!
Zabal, I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Get out of here.
Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I'll be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl. Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me? Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so a gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want? A ring. No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like? A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. Daughter, you were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended.
Noor sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? Why? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive? Oh man, we killed them years ago. Myself! Oh, with Ashley, my daughter's help. I told her it was for a pen pal. got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. Made me and the wife fall like babies. Ajay, come on! Don't be like that. Don't pretend you give a damn when you don't. Huh? Find your inner truth, Ajay.
He's alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Pull through that! Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, wait. Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.